The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship.
WWE Universe, let him talk to you.
I think LA Knight may let his fists do the talking tonight.
Calls himself the Megastar.
Well, he won't be one of those in the fashion world, but LA Knight might be able to earn that moniker in the ring.
Well, I don't think anybody's going to argue the point that LA Knight is one of the most arrogant competitors in NXT history.
I would agree with you, Saxton, but LA Knight has earned that arrogance with big wins over top talent.
Well, now LA Knight is set to dominate all of WWE.
WWE Universe, pay your respects to the Tribal Chief.
The ultra-dominant Roman Reigns and his special counsel, Paul Heyman.
Individually, both already have Hall of Fame credentials. For Reigns, as a competitor. For Heyman, as a manager. But now, each man is making a strong case for the greatest of all time.
Together, they have unified titles, created multiple main events, and set the foundation for the Bloodline.
And the scary thing is, Reigns and Heyman are only getting started. Of things, Roman Reigns is ready to continue his unparalleled domination.
A decade of dominance, even more powerful than ever.
Introducing the challenger from Hagerstown, Maryland, Weighing in at 230 pounds, L.A. Knight. And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds. He is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion,
intensity on the face of the champion. Challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen. Championship action underway. The champ looks as hungry and prepared here as ever. And they have absolutely no desire to even entertain the possibility of walking out of here tonight without their title. Oh, Samoa drop.
Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too. Knight moves out of the way.
And he sends him into the corner.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
A stalemate of counters.
Turns that around.
Spiked with a Uranagi.
Desperate times call for desperate measures, and in this business,
vaulting clinch, incredible.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
He's back into the ring.
Roman Reigns giving the people in attendance the chance to acknowledge him.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Reigns comes up short on that attack. Shoulder tackle after shoulder tackle.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah!
Whoa. Knight in a state of distress.
Yeah, but Knight needs to remain resourceful in this situation.
Uh-oh!
Rock the Ronin!
Here comes the big one. Superman punch!
Look at this, just unloading! And a stop to the gut, too. Managing to get some control back now.
Now's a chance for Knight to get back into this match.
Able to give him the slip.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Oh, jarring uppercut.
Popped right in the face.
Elbow thrown to break up the maneuver.
Things went from bad to worse.
Oh, and a reversal. Landed with a neck breaker.
Oh, stomping away.
I think the champ's got it.
Guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Going for the home run. From the middle rope.
Actually, way up there. And a reversal by L.A. Knight.
Sequence of reversals there.
challenger being outclassed here.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Placing them into the corner.
Top of that turnbuckle is not...
You just feel like this match may be about to reach its finish.
Feel like we're about to see a car crash.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
He saw it coming, taking advantage for the championship. And the count stopped short of two.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
He leaves the ring, but he...
Bam! Another one bites the dust to the champ.
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
Uh-oh, this is going to be bad. Really bad.
If this works, it could change the course of
to the sky. Good Lord, taking flight. Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Pop right in the stomach creates the separation.
Looks like LA Knight has no respect for his competition.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Reigns establishing the upper hand.
Overwhelming attacks from Roman now. Uh-oh.
Oh, what a counter.
Time now for Knight to back.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. And the champ gets free and one.
Somehow still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
This is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left. A lift up powerbomb.
Oh, nasty stomp to finish it off.
LA Knight's hopes are waning.
This can't be how Knight envisioned it.
LA Knight with BFT.
Got to see a new champ.
You've got to be kidding me.
Unbelievable. Kick out at one.
Change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all the respect.
My goodness.
Fires for the second row.
Driving down. He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Boston Plancha, incredible.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risks with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon. And he has to start with...
Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike.
Big boy.
What energy in the arena tonight.
Quick return to the ring.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Thunderous power slam.
The big dog is unleashed.
And Roman might just have more in store.
Just disrespectful.
Devastating kick. Steer clear of that.
Sent straight into the barricade.
After a shot,
it's ruthless striking.
LA Knight with the DFT. The title will change hands.
No, he beats the count. Based on what we just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kick out cost? The champ might be running on fumes.
Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short. He's been placed in the corner now.
He's turning the tables.
Man, this place is jumping. And that was an efficient form of offense for that move.
Suplex.
A big dog sitting up. Big knee to stop the maneuver.
Talk about evenly matched here.
That's what they call it, a hot shot. He returns to the ring.
He gets out of the way.
Clothesline delivery.
And Knight continues to carry on through the pain.
Doesn't matter how long we go in this one, Knight is going to remain relentless.
Counters that. Reads on that scouting.
A championship level move.
Champ will stay champ.
Looking for the victory. Two.
We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
And Reigns absolutely can't believe it, but he cannot let that slow him down. Defiant counter to Reigns.
Textbook jumping clothesline. Oof.
He's been concentrated in that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
Staved off that attack.
Ooh, stomp to the tummy.
Tummy?
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Crank him ahead. Ooh, he caught him right in the face.
Fires back with a knee across the midsection.
Returning to the ring now.
Reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Two. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
The fireman's carry.
Fireman carry just tossed him into the post.
Four.
Five. Superman. He gets back into the ring.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
Taking a chance, and it didn't pay off at all.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Snap power slam.
He
good night.
Getting set up for something.
Reigns delivers a Superman punch. Not down yet. A championship level move.
WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
An important victory for him in this match.
The Roman Empire grows as Reigns continues to conquer his opposition.